tell me about his father.
Well, to understand him, hell, to understand the whole family, you've got to understand the Lower East Side. That formed him. And then Judith Kay finished them all.
When was that?
It was when he became the chief administrative judge for the entire state. Together, they did for New York what Sherman did for Atlanta.
Listen, I don't know much about the Lower East Side of New York. I just arrived from South Boston. So tell me, what was it like when Lippman lived there? You know, when dinosaurs roamed the earth.
We'll tell you where his parents, Ralph and Eve Lippman. Everyone comfortable, no one neglected here.
Modern efficiency, excellent management.
God bless our home.
Take us back to the simple days on the grandest street
in the neighborhood.
Every family familiar there.
Life was always good on the Lower East Side. Whether the sun would shine
or there were clouds in the sky,
even torrential rain or snow
would not stop us from going where the call for service came.
Sleet, snow, or rain,
mayors of Grand Street earned their name.
Helping everyone. Many a student has passed through my classroom,
and many a one I have seen in development.
God bless our schools.
Take us back to the simple days
when I taught the kids in the junior high,
every student improving there.
How we longed to learn on the Lower East Side, whether the sun would shine
or there were clouds in the sky,
even torrential rain or snow
would not stop us from going where the call for service came.
Sleet, snow, or rain,
English teachers stake their claim,
teaching everyone.
East side, west side, all around the town. The tops flaring around Rosie, London Bridge is falling down. Boys and girls together, me and Mamie O'Rourke, trip the life fantastic on the sidewalk.
Chickens for sale. Hey, mister, have I got a chicken for you? What, you prefer Frank Perdue? He's not even born yet. Listen, you look like an intelligent man. What, you're not in the mood for a chicken now? You're not in the mood for a chicken? Well, how about a story? Why should you listen to me? Well, why not? You got nothing better to do, have you? Let me introduce myself. My name is Ralph. People call me Ralphie. Ralphie Lippman. I'd like to brag about one of my four boys. Little Johnny. A few months ago, he was written up in the New York Times, and he wasn't even indicted. I used to have a great business selling chickens, but I gave it all up to pursue a vision to provide decent housing for middle-income people on a non-profit basis. Maybe you heard of Cooperative Village? When I was alive, I managed all of those real estate developments on the Lower East Side. 10,000 tenants. People used to call me the mayor of Grand Street. I knew everybody, politicians, judges, developers, tenants, even Robert Moses. So you'd think that Johnny, the apple of my eye, would have gone into real estate. My contacts, by now, he'd have more money than Trump thinks he has. But no, Johnny didn't want to go into real estate. In fact, to tell you the truth, Johnny didn't even really want to practice law. He wanted to play professional basketball, and he was even shorter than Bob Cousy.